Hello everyone, good morning. Today we will discuss the new chapter, General Principle and Process of Isolation of Elements. What is this? The preparation of elements from their ores. The whole process is commonly known as isolation of elements. In general, it is also known as, in short, metallurgy. Also known as metallurgy. Okay, that means the extractions of element in the pure form from their ores is known as metallurgy. Now, term used in the metallurgy. The important term used in the metallurgy. Using metallurgy. First one, mineral. What is the mineral? That substance which naturally obtained in the nature. That substance which is obtained in the nature. Okay, means all that compounds which present in the nature and contains the any special elements, that is known as mineral of that elements. As for aluminium, the corundum, bauxite, cryolite, etc. These are the minerals of aluminium. Okay? Now, second one, the ores. What is the ores? That mineral from which the extractions of any element are commercially beneficial. That is known as ores. That means that substance or that mineral in which any special element present in the excess amount, and the preparation of that element is very very beneficial. Okay, as for aluminium, bauxite is the main ore of aluminium. Okay, here corundum, bauxite, cryolite, etc. are the mineral of aluminium, but bauxite is the ore of aluminium. Okay, ore is clear. That substance or that mineral from which extractions of elements is beneficial. Okay, and here bauxite is the main ore of aluminium. Now, third one, the gangues. Gangues, what is this? The impurities which present in the ores, like impurity present in the ores. all impurity which present in the host, that is known as candles, as dust. Dust, soil, stones, etc. These are Ganges. As many minerals obtained from the earth that also have some stones, some mud, some soil, etc. These are the Ganges. Okay. Now fourth one. Flux. What is the flux? That external substance or extra matter which used for the fusion of ores, that is known as flux. In Hindi it is also known as galak, that is galane wala. Okay? Flux which used for the melting of ores. That matter which used for the melting of ores, that is known as flux. In general, flux is sand. That is silicon oxide. Lime. That is calcium carbonate. Coke. That is carbon, etc. These are used as the flux with metal oxide ores. That is ores converted into metal oxide, then flux is used for the melting that ores. Okay. Now next one, the slag. What is the slag? Slag. Yes, energy. Sorry. Slag. What is the slag? That impurities which obtain after the melting of metals ore, melting of ores. Okay. Slag is that impurity which obtain after the melting of ores, means when metal oxide form of the ores added with flux, and then after melting the pure metal, that is approximately 70% pure elements, and remains is the slag or remains. The slag is metal silicate form, metal oxide form, or other impurities which obtain from the ores. Okay, generally slags present in the silicate form. Okay, these term used in the metallurgy. Now we will discuss about the process of metallurgy. Process of metallurgy. In general, metallurgy contains many steps. These all steps are as: first one, washing, first one cleaning, cleaning of ores, the ores obtained from the earth, and then after cleaning the ores form in the present in the pure form, and then grinding of ores. Now clean ores grinded in the powder, fine powder, for the extractions of other impurities which present inside of the ores. Okay, firstly ores get clean by the general process, by hand picking and by washing etc. And after that ores grinded, because the internal impurity cannot separate from the ores. So for separation of these impurities, grinding is must. And in this, the ores are grinded in the fine powder. Third one, now washing. Now the grinded ore washed by the water. Okay, and after these, very important process also take place, that is concentrations of ores. What is the concentrations of ores? These are the general process, cleaning, grinding and washing. This is the general process, but main process is the concentrations of ores. Why the concentrations used? For obtain the pure form of ore, that is approx 100% pure ore that contains no any impurities like dust, stone etc. Okay, now this concentrations becomes three type. As magnetic concentrations. In this, the all that elements or minerals which are magnetic nature, that is ferromagnetic nature, those are used to concentrate or separate from the impurity by this magnetic process. Second one, fourth flotation process, that is ores contains sulfide form and have many impurities, then that is separated by this process, fourth flotation process. I will tell detailing now. And next one, the gravitational process. These are three processes for the concentrations of the mineral.